this is a very finite life, and it's a very finite time on this planet. And so trying to find as much joy and sacred and preciousness and value in the time that I'm given, that is something that's very important to me, because it's